Tracy does for listeners. Welcome back to Bristol. And the local time is 3:30 in the morning, and the outside temperature is about 10 degrees. For everyone's safety, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off. Before leaving us, please make sure you have all your personal items with you. Take a look in your seat pockets, under your seat, and in the overhead stowage compartments, just to be sure. Take care when opening these overhead compartments to make sure nothing's moved around during the flight that could fall out and hurt someone. For those passengers that were given additional seatbelts and life jackets, please could you leave these on your seats prior to leaving the aircraft. If you do have a child's buggy that you checked in, you'll be able to collect this with your luggage in the arrivals hall. And if you have requested assistance, please remain seated until all the customers have disembarked the aeroplane and your cabin crew can deliver their assistance to you. You will need to have your passports ready for inspection by the immigration authorities here in Bristol. I would like to remind you that smoking is still not permitted until you're well outside the terminal building. On behalf of the captain and your cabin crew, we do hope you enjoyed your flight home with us this morning. Have a safe onward journey. And we look forward to seeing you in the near future. Thank you for travelling with the Thomson Airways.
Okay.